Hello, welcome back to Math and Games, and today we are playing Real Fish and Angler's Dream. And today I'm not actually playing, my dad's playing. So he's actually going to play this game, not me.
Welcome to the Aqua Lodge. If you're here, then you must be ready to do some fishing. Well, nobody knows more about fishing around these parts than me. I think we'll get along fine.
What's this Pokemon? I just thought you'd go and do some fishing. How much text is it? It's just a fishing game. Oh my god. Spoiler, what you got? Notebook, he said. Nice mountains in the background. Oh, it just said to move, okay. Hold down the A button to cast. Maybe you should smell the swing. Up and down. No, you skip it takes you faster than me.
It said, raise it up, press B, then release. If you want to change direction, let go.
Press B? Why then swing down? Let's have a go. Let's have a go.
Yeah,
oh! Oh! We did it! Oh! What did you do? Come on, fishy. Oh, yeah. What are you going too quick for? Surely I made it. That's good. Okay.
Backwards.
I don't know. They're struggling, I've got to... Oh, how am I going to struggle? Do you want to... Yeah. How far are we?
I mean, it's only about a pound.
It went up the struggles. Come on, I got you. I got you. Oh, come on, this is, how far have I gone out?
It's not even
real,
is it?
No. I'm meant to like stand up now. Just moving the wheel up and down, what we're really in. We're going past the logs. Some price. Yay, we got it! Yay, it's 34 centimeters. So if you get a bit. You get a little fish tank. Let's go back to the lab. What's a seawater tank? There's my fish. Look at it. Swimming around. Oh, I'm zooming. There he is. What are the controls? No, keeping it as my slave. So we're going to end the video there because this game is rubbish and we can't catch any fish. So anyway, thanks for watching. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up, new channel, or subscribe. Bye!